they're harder to change as they get older.
He was never physically abusive, but he was verbally abusive. There was a lot of, lots and lots of screaming in front of the kids, berating, you know, putting me down, and they pretty much heard it all.
Children exposed to domestic violence, children